What's up with you?
Just chilling.
How was that?
1-0.
And?
Feel good. Feel good.
What do you guys learn from game one?
Just got to be patient, you know. Couple mistakes out there. I fumbled, so gotta get ball security, extra ball security before practice. So
everybody knew your name going into it. What receivers do you think really jumped out today besides yourself?
Bryce, Ahmad, you know, Josh, you know, just the people I've been saying. You know, it ain't no surprise to me.
Is Allen? I know he had a couple big catches too. Has he been doing that all fall?
All fall, even since last spring. You know, he knew he's gonna have a big role, so.
How much easier does it make your life when Terry's thrown it to 8 different guys?
Way easier. They just can't play me double team. You know, they got to know to spread the field. So,
how much fun was that when in the second half you seemed to kind of open it up a little bit more?
You know, it was a matter of time. You know, we still got to be patient. You know, it was rough for me a little bit. You know, I was just trying to be too antsy, too upright. You know, so.
Is that just part of a first game?
It's first game, jitterbugs, every level I played on. So,
were you getting a little bit fatigued too? I mean, you were kind of doing everything going out on the field, and I think Stoops says you might have been a little disoriented.
Nah, I just got to go harder at practice. I thought I was going hard enough, you know, to prepare myself. I just got to go harder.
What happened when you went back to the locker room?
That was just a little cramp. You know, I wanted to stop it before it jumped out of there, so.